Hello, YouTuber. This is Tariq. I'm gonna teach you how you reset the oil light in Ford E350, a full-size minivan. So you push the button over here to get this sign, hold reset for setup menu. You just hold it. And that's it. You can change the life how much you want, like 190. You hold it again to get this sign, and you push again one more time, and you can reset it wherever you watch, 80 70. I'm gonna put it in 100, so we just had the oil change done, put it in 100. That's it. Thank you for watching.